You know, it's just a question of making the most use, the most efficient use of the space that you have. And as I tell people, just because you do not have a big backyard does not mean that you are forever precluded from gardening. I was in a motel and I just happened to wander out back and the proprietor was growing vegetables in old tires.